deutsche Autos.
They bring a lot of these cars from Germany and they don't change the writings on the car.
Want to be colonized or ruled by Germans?
No, because we know this is Africa. And Africa is not a land of the whites.
They stayed here. People learn from them. Learn from them. Before the First World War,
Germans were driven away, and the area was taken over by the British. And so we came under the British colony. I got into contact with the German volunteers, and I must confess, the Germans are very hard-working people. And we are also having experience of the Germans. We do this cultural interchange. We learn something from them, they learn something from us.
They are not being fair to us at all. I applied for the visa 2013, then when I wanted to visit, I didn't get it. It makes me have some kind of hatred towards Germans. But unfortunately, most of my good friends are Germans. You know, they do come to me, but I can't go to them.
I started learning German in Goethe Institut. And over there, I had several experiences that I loved as a person. And that kept me going on pursuing my goals. You felt like you belonged to a family. It's like you come out of your family and you go into a family where the thing shared in common is not the blood, but the language.
I wish to speak fluently. I wish to understand. I wish it to just be magic that I'll sleep one night, get up, and my language that I speak, which is Ewe, will change into German.
Germany, 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 Germany. So Germany made in Ghana is made up of farmers, fishermen, and traders.